गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज हिस्ट्री ऑफ सी प्लस प्लस. व्हाट आर द कॉन्स्टेंट, लिटरल एंड व्हाट आर वेरिएबल्स इन सी प्लस प्लस. सो स्टार्टिंग विद हिस्ट्री, लेट्स स्टार्ट. सी प्लस प्लस प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज वॉज डिवेल्प्ड 1989 Strostrup at Bell Laboratory of AT&T, that is American Telephone and Telegraph, which is located in USA. So the father of C++ language is Bijan Strostrup. It invented the C++ in Bell Laboratories. It was developed for adding the features of OOPs, that is object-oriented programming language, which contain the concept of class, object, encapsulation, data abstraction, polymorphism, and inheritance. C++ programming is relative called superset of C. It means any valid C program is also a valid of C++ program. So let's see the programming language that were developed before C++ language. The first language is Algol language, which were developed developed by international group BCPL language in the year of 1967, developed by Martin Richard. B language in the year of 1917, developed by Ken Thompson. Traditional C in the year of 1972, developed by Dennis Richard. K and R C language developed by 1978, developed by Kerrigan and Dennis Richard. C++ language in the year of 1980, developed by Bijan Strostrup in the Bell Laboratories, which is located in the USA. So these are the different languages which has come under before C++ languages. Now our next topic is variable, literal and constant. So the first topic is, what is C++ variable in a programming? In C++ programming or in a programming, a variable container, that is storage area, which holds the data. To indicate the storage area, each variable should be given a unique name, which is known as a identifier. Here is the example: int age is equal to 14 semicolon, where age is the variable, int is the data type, and 14 is the integer value. Here, not int data type suggests that variable can hold integer values. Integer value means that it only contain a numerical values, no fractional value, no decimal value, no exponential value. So in variables, int data type can suggest that the variable can hold only a integer value. Similarly, we can use the double data type if we have stored the decimal and exponential values. The value of variable can be changed. Name variable will remain the same. Here is the example: int age is equal to 14 and age is equal to 17. In this case, we have looked at the name of variable, that is age. It will remain same in both cases, but the value of the variable, that is 14 and 17, or we can say that the age of the person, that is 14 and 17, is changed. So there are some rules for variable. First rule is, a variable name can only have alphabets, number, and the underscore. The second rule is, a variable name cannot be begin with any number. So variable always started with the alphabets. Variable name should not begin with the uppercase letter. So the variable name always started with lowercase letter. A variable name cannot be a keyword. For example, int is a keyword that is used to indicate variable. We don't have use any keyword like void, character, string, const, etc. So the variable name must be like age, it must be like A, B, C, etc. So the name of variable does not contain a keyword. Next one is, a variable name can start with the underscore. Here it's not considered a good practice. For example, in this note we should try to give meaningful name. Example, first underscore name is better than fn. So when we wrote a variable, or we can say that when we want to write a variable, we always use a full letters, not we use a short form, because it gives a meaningless word. So if we use a full letters, that is a first underscore name, then it gives a meaningful names to variable. Next is C++ literal. Literal are data for responding a fixed value, which has a fixed values are known as a literals. There are different types of literals in C++, like integer, floating, constant, and character, string, escape sequence. They can be used directly in the code. For example, 1, 2.5, C, etc. So in this we have used integer literal, 2.5 is a floating literal, and C is a character literal. Source literal is integer. In the integer part, it used only numerical literal, that is without any fractional or exponential part. There are three different integer literals in C programming. First is decimal, then octal, then hexadecimal. In the decimal, base is 10, octal base is 8, and hexadecimal base is 16. Here is the following some examples of integer literal. So what is integer literal? Which contain only numerical literal that has not any fractional value or nor an exponential part, which only contain numerical value. Example 1, 2, 3, 0, 99, 100, etc. Here are the some examples of decimal, octal, and hexadecimal. We always must keep in mind that the octal must always start with 0 and hexadecimal always start with the 0x. So these are the two important note points here, that octal is always started with 0 and hexadecimal is always started with 0x. In decimal, we have base 10 value, that is we used a 1 or 2 integer variables. In octal, we have base which contain a 3 values, that is we have a value 021, 077, 033. And next one is hexadecimal, in which we have a base 16, that is we can contain 2 raised to power 4, 4 values, 0x7x, 0x2a, 0x521, etc. Next one is floating point literal. A floating point literal is a numerical literal that has either a fractional form or an exponential form, that is in which we have used a decimal value, comes under in floating point literal. Here is some examples of floating point literal: -2.0, 0.000234, -0.2e. So what is the difference integer and floating point literal? In integer literal, we can use only numerical values that does not contain any fractional form nor any exponential form. But in floating point literal is a numerical literal that has either a fractional form or a exponential form. Our next literal is characters. A character literal is created by enclosing a single character inside a single quotation marks. That is, if we wrote a A, B, C, D, E, F, etc. Then we can give a single numerical value and a character value. Comes under in single or single issues. Escape sequence. Sometimes it is necessary to use character that cannot be typed or has a special meaning in C++ programming. For example, new line and tab, question mark, etc. In order to use these character, escape sequence are used. For example, here slash b is used for backspace, slash f form field, slash n new line, slash r for return, slash t for horizontal tab, slash v for vertical, double slash, backslash, single quotation mark, single slash, double quotation mark, and null character. This sequence of meaning. And lastly, literal, a string literal is a C character enclosed in double quote mark. For example, inverted comma good, inverted comma closed, inverted comma start, inverted comma close. That is null string constant. So is the difference between character constant and string literal. So in a character, we can derive only a single character in single quotation marks. What in string literal, we have a sequence of character enclosed in double quotation marks. And our last topic is C++ constant. In C++, we can create variable whose value cannot be changed. For that, we use the keyword const. Const int light speed, which is equal to 299792458, or we can say that the speed of the light is not be changed. So the constant whose value cannot be changed during the program is known as a constant, and variable whose values can vary according to the program is known as a variable. So in constant, we have used a keyword const, which is declared on light speed. Change the light speed, we can get a error. A constant can also be created using the hashtag define preprocessor directive. So today we have covered the three topics, that is history of C++.